Hello everyone, so it's been a while, happy to be back. So today we're gonna make a simple courgette soup using some laughing cow. So it's super simple and we're gonna start it right now. So we have some boiling water in a pan with no salt and we're just gonna peel the courgette one every two, so it's like stripy. And then we're gonna slice it. Up. Those little peelings can go to your chicken. Okay, so knife. And we're just gonna chop the courgette, yeah? Remove the end bit. Not too thick, so if it's thin, it will cook much quicker, yeah? Quite thin, yeah? And we're just gonna put them in water, cooking. It won't take long. This soup, my mother was making it for me when I was little, and now is my wife doing it for my kids. And it's so simple and so delicious. Okay, that's it. Let's cook it. Okay, so the courgette is cooked now. So you can tell by putting a knife through in. It's very soft. Okay. So, there's no salt, no seasoning. We're just gonna remove some of the water, but not all of it, but a good quantity, yeah? But which we're gonna keep, okay? So it's still a bit watery, but not too much. So now we're gonna blitz that. And because we are keeping this water, is to make the consistency that we want. So if it's too thick, we're gonna put a bit more of the juice, and etc., etc. And we're gonna put as well our laughing cow cheese. So it's a light laughing cow cheese. to make us feel better because we are quite fatty, but it's really good cheese. Okay, so basically it's just cream, huh, really. And because we haven't put the salt in the water, this is salty, and then we can adjust the seasoning once it's all done. Okay, so maybe, so here we had 5 courgettes, but we're gonna put 10 laughing cow cheese. Just like that. And it's gonna make a soup so creamy. Oops. No wonder that the kids like it, really. Oh, this one didn't peel very well. Oh. Ah. I'll eat it. How many are we? 4. Get someone to do that for you. Okay, another 3. Right. Bzz, bzz. So we got all our cheese in there now. We're just gonna blitz it. Thank you. make it very smooth. Yeah, mix it until it's very smooth. It has a beautiful green color. Okay, so that's been mixed now. It's nice and smooth everywhere. And we're gonna check the seasoning, yeah? So the thickness, for me, it's perfect like that. It's like a soup consistency, yeah? So no need the water, this one can you can chuck it away. So let's try the seasoning. Enough cheese, enough cream, it's good. But it needs a bit of salt. And maybe a little bit of black pepper. Yeah. Let's use a whisk. It's delicious. So now we're gonna plate it off. So we're gonna just plate it off for you to see how beautiful it is. This beautiful green. So that's my kids order. Daddy, daddy, make this soup. So they're gonna really enjoy that tonight. Let's put a bit of bread on the side to make it pretty and sexy. And voila, a beautiful courgette soup. So, please subscribe if you love us, and and that's all. Bye bye.